What is good, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's a brilliant thing here, and back again with another video. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe, comment, like, see by the title. I appreciate y'all, and let's get straight into the video. So first thing first, like I said for the intro, the title is definitely quite appreciated, but just for, what I'm going to say now, past a few videos, you guys have definitely liked the vlog, staying at home, stuff like that. So you guys have definitely watched it. Really appreciate that. For the one who haven't really subscribed and basically been watching my videos, also I really appreciate it. Don't mind if you do, you just basically subscribe if you like. I'm not gonna really force nobody to subscribe, but if you want, please subscribe. If you can not subscribe but continue watching it, that would be great. I would definitely appreciate it. Just for the regular subscribers, thank you very much for subscribing and watching the videos as well. Right now we still have 254 subscribers. I'm not really pushing on the subscribers no more because, of course, anybody can ask to subscribe and unsubscribe. So, I'm really not going to be on that. But, just for right now, I'm basically going to be on the video and the reason stuff like that, which is really great. I have done a YouTube emulator not too long ago, basically saying that the views are definitely great. Things definitely great. And past few videos, I'm going to talk about something serious, but definitely going to talk about in the next video, so stay tuned for that. Like I said, definitely appreciate, you guys basically watching, rocking me. This whole, YouTube thing and personal life, goes ups and downs, going back and forth. You guys know that, I haven't really been posting even before this, like a couple of days. I'm also going to explain that in this video, that I have basically, it wasn't just a style, it's more like a break. But, we're basically back in the deep, basically vlogging in school, out of school, from at home. All that good stuff. Want to give a shout out to Maya and Lynette for, if you didn't know, yesterday was Veteran Day. Happy Veteran Day for the, everybody. All the subscribers, other one who hasn't really subscribed. She had definitely served. Stuff like that, but that's basically besides the point. Like I said, definitely want to really stay a little appreciate y'all.